Hello friends, today we are going to learn the last topic of first chapter, Mathematical Logic in Maths Part 1 for 12th class. In this chapter, we learned many concepts like as logical connectives, conjunction, disjunction, implication, double implication, negation, and the truth table of all connectives, and many concepts depend on that connectives. Today we are going to learn application of logic to switching circuit. It means we have given a compound statement, and by using that compound statement we draw a circuit diagram, and in this diagram we use the separate concept for separate logical connectives, and this circuit diagram is for only two logical connectives. First, for conjunction, means we have given P conjunction Q or P disjunction Q, and the compound statement depends on these two connectives, in which maybe negation of P also applied or negation of Q be applied, and by using these two concept, two connectives, we draw a circuit diagram. We know the circuit diagram consists switches and also lamp. Means we use in a circuit diagram for the statement, for the separate statement, there are separate switches and the lamp also. Friends, if we have the compound statement in which if there are two simple statements, means P and Q, then we use two switches, switch S1 and switch S2. Friends, if we have given three simple statements, like as suppose R also given, then we use S3 switch, means number of simple statements equal to number of switches in a circuit diagram. This is the tricks for you. Just remember, number of simple statements in a compound statement equal to number of switches. And if negation of that statement are given, like as negation of Q, negation of R, then the switch for Q is S2, then we use negation of Q, S2 dash. Okay. Now friends, the first type of diagram is the two switches in a series form. Means the two switches in a series, when the compound statement combined with the connectives conjunction. Just remember friends, for the conjunction we draw the circuit diagram in a series form. Understand? For the conjunction we use the circuit diagram in a series form, and if we have given this simple statement P conjunction Q, then firstly we must write for the statement P switch S1, for the statement Q switch S2, and in a for the complication of that circuit diagram we must attach the lamp in a circuit. Okay, means we must write this theory for each compound statement, number of statement equal to number of switches, for P switch S1, for Q switch S2, and lamp is common for all circuit. Okay, and for the conjunction we draw the circuit in a series form, like as take this P conjunction Q, and this is the diagram for this compound statement, means this switch S1 is series to switch S2, and we attach this lamp here and battery also. Okay friends, just pass the current from battery and to reach up to the lamp, just draw these two arrow from the battery to the lamp, and for the conjunction these two switches are in a series. Okay, now how to construct the truth table for this switching diagram. Just like as the truth table for the connectives conjunction, we know for the conjunction, and we also learnt about the trick for conjunction TTT, otherwise CF. Like as just change T to 1 and F to 0 for the circuit diagram. Friends, must construct the switching table for the circuit diagram in the form of 1 and 0. okay. For t we use 1 and for f we use 0, okay. Here p column, q column, like as the truth table. Just remember this tt change by 1 1, ff change by 0, tf means 0 1 1 0 1 0, like as, and we know the for conjunction tt means 1 1 1, otherwise 0, like this. And this is the switching table for that conjunction, okay. Just remember t to 1 and f to 0. And one more things, for the conjunction we must draw switches in a series form, okay. Now next concept for the switching table, that two switches in a parallel form. When that two switches in parallel form? Yes, for disjunction. When we have given the two simple statement connected by the connectives disjunction, then we must draw that two switches in a parallel form. Again, this theory is common for all circuit diagram, means number of switches equal to number of statement. For P, switch S1, for Q, switch S2, and lamp is common, okay. Now how to draw parallel form of this switching diagram? Just like this, okay. Means we have given P disjunction Q, means switch S1 is parallel to switch S2, means just parallel form. S1 and S2 means one above one switch, means parallel to each other, and connect the lamp for completion of circuit and joint also battery. Just pass the current from battery to the lamp, like this. This is the switching diagram for disjunction. Now we know the truth table for disjunction. Yes, F, otherwise T. Now for the switching table for the circuit diagram, just F change by what? Yes, 0, 0, 0, otherwise 1. For 0, 0, there is 0, otherwise 1. So like this, just draw the switching table for that P. Again, TT means replace 1, 1, FF means 0, 0, TF 1, 0, 1, 0. Now find where 0, 0. Here there is no 0, 0, here also no 0, 0, no 0, 0, yes. In the last row there is 0, 0, and for the conjunction 0, 0 is 0, otherwise remaining are 1, like this. Means for the disjunction 0, 0, 0, otherwise 1, and this is the switching table for the disjunction, and this is the switching circuit or circuit diagram for the disjunction. Means you must remember two things. What? For the conjunction we must join the switches in a series form, okay. For the conjunction we must join switches in a series form, and for the disjunction we must join switches in parallel form. Understand friends? Means for conjunction series, for disjunction parallel form, okay. And one more tricks for you: if negation of the statement are given, and if we use for switch P, sorry for compound statement P, the switch S1, then negation of P switch is S1 dash, and similarly for the statement switch S2, then negation of Q we must use S2 dash, okay friends. So thank you, and just remember that three tricks means for the conjunction series, for the disjunction parallel, and for the negation just put the dash on that switches, okay friends. Thank you, best luck, and must watch for the more example or more your confirmation, prajpatileducation.com. And be safe, stay home, and do practice more for your more knowledge.